Hello world. Steven Kuiper, back again and again. I got a product from Tube.com and again a Lumia phone. Now this time it is Nokia Lumia 830. Now let's just quickly unbox it. Well, the grade of this phone is again good and it gave me a cost of 2,800 INRs. Now let's just cut off the seal and check for the phone and stuffs with it. As usual, we have the phone at the first, and secondly, talking about the physical overview of the phone, then the front is clean, no scratches, nothing, but the back, well, the back has got an issue. The back panel is a bit kinda broken tight, but the camera barrel apart from it, everything is clean. The stuffs and are similar to the Lumia 1020 that I unboxed previously, excluding the SIM ejector pin, cause this phone has a removable battery. Well, the stuffs in this one are a warranty cards, charger adapter and its USB to micro USB cable. That's it. Now as I said, the front is clean but the back barrel is kinda cracked, that you can see in it. Comparing it with the Lumia 1020 then, I am a bit disappointed as that phone only has some scratches but this one is a bit cracked, though it worth the amount you pay as it just costs 2.8k INR, so it was a worth buying deal. Now after 2 days of usage of this phone, the advantages and disadvantages are, UI, Windows 10 that is check, display, check, camera check, battery, check. Only disadvantage I found was its back panel, it was a bit loose. Anyways, all together it was good. Now if you like our efforts, please like the video, share it among your friends and please do subscribe to our channel. Steven out.